Malacanang declined to comment on a report that before his death, DILG Secretary Jesse Robredo was conducting an investigation on Undersecretary Rico Puno. But Communications Secretary Ricky Canandang confirmed that Robredo was indeed conducting very sensitive investigations. He refused to say what or who was being investigated.
Before his death, Secretary Robredo was conducting a number of very sensitive investigations. But I will not comment on the specifics of what was being investigated or who. I think lalabas din yan, but for the moment, I will not comment on these investigations because many of them are in a very sensitive stage.